Rookie Historian 구혜령 신입사관 구혜령 July 2019 Korean drama. This drama takes place in a Korean historical background of Joseon, but the female historian portrayed here never happened in history, at least in public. Confucius' ideas were not welcoming to this level of female social status. This drama story brought a clever idea. What if the Joseon government hired a female historian? What would it do to the female status from that on? The official records, Joseon Wangzhou-shilok, the true record of the Joseon dynasty, reads the 11th Joseon king, Jungjong, at his 14 years of April 22nd official day, had a short conversation regarding the female historian as a government worker. The conversation went on about how hard it is to find a female who are well knowledgeable in writing with the right justice mind. Ahaha, good excuse. So this clever idea was not totally out of blue. They did talk about such things. There are two kinds of historian in Joseon Korea. One is called 서기, and there are 사관. 사관 record every details matter regarding the king. This is very unique tradition for Joseon to have 사초. This record was not allowed to be discussed or open to anyone, even its own king. The scribe could not fix once it was written down. The record will become a book once the king is deceased. Many kings and high officials had been scared of 사관, even though they were at low position, because they will leave the record on the book which will carry on future generation permanently. I'm hoping that this drama will show and explain how 사관 did their job with humongous pressure against these powerful people such as king and other high-profile politicians in those days. 구혜령 exposed Qing dynasty, culture, China in history at a young age. She wants more than her current surroundings. She is 26 years old and needs to get married in Joseon social setting. She decides to take an exam, 결시, rather than pursuing a wedding ceremony. She wants to put her belief in recording the history, but the prince, Irim, is mixing up her plan. Irim is second in line to be a king, but he has a secret hobby, which is writing of romance novels. He has a pen name, Mehua. His existence brings many people to high tensions and problems in politics, including his own father, the king. His carefree lifestyle will face trouble when he starts having a feelings toward 구혜령. Irim's older brother, Yi Jin, is next in line to be a king. He wants to be a good king, but his father made such an entangled mess in political struggles. There are a couple more characters in the story. Min Won, who works as a historian, he will support 구혜령 to be a better historian. Song Tae, who also works as a historian, her job is to record every move of Prince Yi Jin. Cha Eun-woo talks about his role in this drama.
제가 그려가는 이림이 또 상처가 있는 친구이기 때문에 그 친구가 어떻게 성장을 해가고 어떻게 표현해 나가는지는 네, 드라마를 통해서 보여드리도록 하겠습니다.
He is one uprising young actor with a good-looking face that brings more attention to this drama. He is part of K-pop group ASTROS. I think this character will fit well with Cha Eun-woo, who will grow as a man from naive, immature prince when he sees 구혜령 as a woman in his life. I'm hoping that this couple will bring comic romance in the historical Korean drama. Happy watching!